This video walks you through the EDM Plus and its controls. Located on the back of the monitor, working from left to right are a USB port for downloading patient data, a round jack socket labeled ADC, which relays the arterial blood pressure measurement from the patient monitor. The Deltex medical technical team can advise on cables required to connect the EDM Plus to your patient monitor. An Ethernet socket for future use. A serial port for linking to the patient monitor or electronic medical records. An on-off switch located above the mains input socket. On the front of the monitor are a green light that illuminates when the power is on, a small volume control knob, a large control knob which rotates to change and select parameters such as age and can be pressed to confirm a function. On some screens, it can be used to select those functions appearing as a lighter color. Six buttons are used to select the functions displayed along the base of the screen. The socket for the patient interface cable.